goats. Today I'm going to take you on a couple rides from our end of summer camping trip out at Manastash Ridge. This part of Washington is filled with epic viewpoints, a mix of fast flowy gorgeous trails, and brutal rock gardens. Plus, some truly unique geography you won't find anywhere else in the Pacific Northwest. This first bit of video is a particularly fun, steep, and rocky road leading up to Frost Mountain, one of, if not the best viewpoint in the area, at least that I've found.
America!
Of course, like most places worth reaching, getting there can be a bit of a challenge.
Yeah, you need a jump start from up here.
I thought maybe it would have been smarter to go up here, but I hit something and went that way.
Faded into the loose shit.
I can't fucking see.
Yeah.
Careful.
It's pretty good when you can't even walk up it. Because it goes up and then up and up.
Wow.
That's what Kyle was saying. He's like, dude, it goes like up and up and up, and it's some steep shit. Pin it. Yeah, good job. Go back down the hill and come back up it. Then you'll have a run at it instead of starting off at zero. Zero is really hard to start out on this stuff. That's why I just went around you. I didn't stop because I knew if I stopped, it'd be super hard to start out again. It looks a little smoother the next one.
Hey guys. What you guys doing?
Just admiring the view.
Oh, it gets way worse.
Really?
Yeah. It's cool though. That view up top is the coolest view I've ever seen.
We had a little bog down, but
I don't envy you on that bike. It's just, you know, I'm pinned in third to get up these hills. Got it. You got to keep going. Oh, so close. Man, you made it past all the hard shit. All right.
The whole weight of the bike and me landed on it.
Oh shit.
I think I'll head back.
Go put some ice on that, yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry to hear that, man. Oh, get your feet on the pegs, Erica. Get your feet on the pegs. Come on.
Nope.
Dude, that bike is not gonna do that hill. Oh shit. Graceful goat. Fun as fuck.
This one's not that bad. Fuck yeah, it is.
The following day, we all hit the Divide Trail, a fun stretch of ridgetop road where the unicorn could stretch her four legs. right now, live from Manastash Ridge, some terrible karaoke.
That is an awesome view.
I think that was the frost peak one.
We went down there. I had to sit here and spot every rig coming down there because people were freaking out.
Yep. All right, you're quad down here.
Hey, so high side?
Oh, fuck yeah. I'm not going down that way. I'm only riding it to right there, though. Then I gotta hike back up. Damn.
Yes, you do.
Feet on the pegs. It
goes super slow like that, it gets way harder. Yeah. Gotta go fast.
That's a hard thing to say to somebody new though, right? Just go faster!
This hill is quite a bit steeper than it looks on camera, which means I'll be riding the quad down and hiking my ass back up.
It's a little steep, for sure.
Point out here, Angel, that without hesitation, Panda dumped his bike and leapt to your rescue. If that isn't worthy of at least a blowy, I don't know what is.
Well, no, you are gonna have to go down a super steep hill, but that ain't it.
And Panda, I, without hesitation, left to rescue your bike. So, you know.
You guys all right? Double goat. At least it was nice, soft stuff.
I know. Well, that's what got me.
Yep.
That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Until next week.